I always have such a great time in Manchester whenever I get to play here. Like, you guys have always been so kind to me and kind to my band. Now kind to this band, so thank you for that. And it always feels like it's a bit of pressure to play in Manchester, because you guys do music very well. You do that excessively well, I would say. So, you know, it's always pressure on us, but we've been doing this thing where each city that we play in, we've been trying to learn a cover that's sort of associated with that place. And it was quite stressful with Manchester, because it's too much. It's too much good stuff. And then a lot of it is like, guys who write good songs were a bit spicy, so I'm like, oh, no, don't want to touch that one. So this cover that we're about to do, I don't think any of these guys are excessively spicy. I don't know. I think maybe one of them was a bit weird with his tats or something, which we don't enjoy. Fuck a Tory, regardless of if they're in a white. I was quite excited when I woke up today because I saw that there's a new 4-part Netflix documentary on one of the members of this band that's coming. No? No? Okay. Maybe you won't get it. I don't know. This is a song by Take That.